Pilgrims have today walked a distance of 17 kilometers from Munyonyo Matter's shrine to Old Kampala Matia Mulumba Church. These were earlier flagged off by the Archbishop of Kampala Archdiocese, Paul Semwogerere, who appealed to the pilgrims to always live a righteous life like that of the martyrs.
I want to commend the strong pilgrims who have decided to walk. Some have come from as far as the north, west, east, and among these are even young children.
The state minister in charge of general duties in the office of the Prime Minister, Justin Kasule Lumumba, and President of the Catholic Laity in Uganda, Javez Ndyanyabo, who also doubles as the Deputy Managing Director of Vision Group, were among the pilgrims. They walked to various spots where the martyrs were killed, starting with Munyonyo and Chamula, where St. Denis Sebugwawo, St. Andrew Kwagwa, and St. Ponciano Ngondwe were killed. Then St. Balikudembe Catholic Parish in Mengo Kisenyi, where St. Joseph Mokasa Balikudembe, St. Athanasius Bazeketa and Joanna Maria Mzei were martyred. And finally to Old Kampala, where Matia Mulumba Kalemba was killed. At St. Balikudembe Catholic Parish in Mengo Kisenyi, they prayed for the politicians, doctors and nurses and accountants.
You know that disease and pain, strengthen them in body, mind and soul, so that they may give comfort to the sick and dying. Amen. Saint John Mary Muzay.
And I'm really praying. The legs are too heavy. But if it is happening during my time, when in some places we are passing where there is stomach, even where there is malam, at least it's the high class malam, it is. But for them, they were removed at a time when it was a forest, it was in a bush. So I've really felt it and I'm still feeling it. But it is also a sign that we are also determined to walk into the footsteps of the Uganda martyrs so that their blood will not go in vain.
The Mengo Kisenyi Parish Priest, Father Emmanuel Lubega, appealed to the government to give them financial support, among others, to be able to build the shrine for St. Joseph Mukasa Balikudembe.
And representatives from the government, we ask for your help. And another challenge is about the other site where we find the two martyrs, St. Athanasius and St. Joseph Mukasa Balikudembe. We tried also to renovate the place and to build the place on the shrine, which is good for the place. And we have already presented our plan in KCC. And now it's over almost 5 years.
More faithful have continued to arrive at Namgongo Matter's shrine ahead of 3rd June celebrations. On 3rd June every year, Christians in Uganda and the rest of the world remember the 45 young men and boys who were killed on the orders of Kabaka Mwanga when they refused to renounce their faith between 1885 and 1886. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.